We didn't have a clue back then. But just outside of our town, there was a door that led to the whole world. I didn't have a clue. This year's summer would be different from all the rest.
The Don't Glees are reunited!
So, why are you blonde?
Let's go!
The Don't Glees was about to get itself a new member.
The two losers buy him a soda!
What?
I think my biggest regret would be not finding my greatest treasure of all that's out there in this big, wide world.
Have you ever been to the other end of this tunnel?
No, never.
Then we're in for our first adventure.
What kind of treasure hunt is that?
Feels like some kind of wild goose chase to me.
Come on, haven't you ever taken a path that wasn't just laid out for you?
Knew I should not come!
The point is, we just have to keep on walking no matter what. It'll be all over if we don't.
The path we were following was suddenly just gone. Like we'd found ourselves at the very end of the world. It was as if it were telling us. There was no such thing as happy endings.
Who cares about the Don't Glees? We're 16, it's late!
We already came this far with you. Don't you dare turn your back on us now!
I mean, let's say the world came to an end tomorrow. If that happened, would you have any regrets?
Moments that are never going to come again are frozen in time for all eternity.
Even if people say it's impossible, that doesn't mean that you have to give up on your happily ever after, right?